Here we go, here we go.
Panama. fun.
God damn!
A little jam in the middle. That's cool.
That was excellent. Yeah, just keep going from here, fellas. Go ahead and roll tape, guys. Make sure you get the close-up and don't make no assumptions.
Wolf,
you know it ain't no good with the bottom. I got bass speakers bigger than most people's automobile. Yeah, don't make no assumptions, though. Because this is like a blues bass tune, but usually when you say you're going to play the blues, you think, okay, I assume it's going to be sad, or it's going to be dark, or it's going to be lonesome. I don't think there's a lonesome bone in the Van Halen body. Van Halen fans have decided they have already enjoyed the show, what, about 3.5 weeks prior? Van Halens are the ones who historically, perhaps even medically, figured out that the tailgate, in fact, is the most important part of any pickup truck. Oh, yeah. Tell you a story about Assumption. It was about 1979, and we were Flavor of the Week for the very first time, and I got a call in the office, which was over at the famous Hollywood Athletic Club. Remember, there was a swimming pool downstairs, and this is where Charlie Chaplin and Errol Flynn and all of these characters, you know, from the 1920s used to hang out and go meet their groupies. It was very appropriate for us at the time. He'll never tell you that. I will. And I got a call. Secretary came in and said, Dave, there's a young Mr. Jackson on the telephone. True story. And I took the call, and in a very quiet, demure voice, he said, David Lee, I'm going to cut to the crash. I've got all the hits. I hold the records, he said, but I need something to put me over the top. And I was, think of who I was back then in 1979 with the hair and you know, and say. And I looked down and I was wearing the two white gloves. We had been doing a photo session and I had the two white gloves on that I wore then, which was like vaudeville. That's, you know, Al Jolson, Mammy, or Mickey Mouse, no comments. I can read thought bubbles, kid. I've been in this cartoon a long damn time. Yeah, that's right. Three little dots in a cloud. Yeah, that's right. And I said to him, I have an idea. Mr. Jackson, one white glove. One white glove. Well, it was about 6 months, and one out of every three little kids walking out onto a baseball diamond in inner city, urban United States and worldwide, every single one of them had a one glove, just like Reggie Jackson, one of the greatest baseball players, one of the greatest hitters of all time. I'm sorry. Were you just making an assumption? I warned you. And by the way, I can see you as good as you can see me. Internet. Ain't no red house over yonder. No stormy Monday waits for you. Ain't no midnight dream in Georgia. And I'm not searching for the truth. And I'll tell you what I'm getting rid of next. Doing your blues. All together, boys. Your bad mood's permanent. Communication breakdown. Watching someone reinvent his 19th nervous breakdown. Come on, you suffer from a color. I suffer 'cause of you. Everybody's suffering 'cause of you and your blues. Ain't gonna dust no broom. No evil one got a hold on me. Ain't gonna happen anytime soon. Woo! Your bad
Is
Come on, baby. No, I mean your actual address. What street?